Hello, everybody. Today, we having fish taco and burrito from Wahoo's Fish Tacos. And I never had a fish taco or a fish burrito before, so this will be the first time that I ever tried it, so it's definitely going to be a taste test, and I want you to pay specific close attention to my lips because I'm going to have a lipstick test once again, and it's going to be the battle of the lipsticks, and the color that I'm wearing in this moment is called Lagoon by Ruby Kisses. Lagoon by Ruby Kisses. And then in a few minutes, I'm going to be doing the taste test, right, to see. I'm going to give this lipstick 10 minutes because I don't think that, I actually think it will last through the time frame, but I'm going to do that. Okay, so I'm setting my timer for 10 minutes for that, and I'm going to show you the food. First, the fish taco. It opened up when I heated it up in the microwave, but that's how it looks. Fish taco. And I got some chips to go with it, so there's the salsa for the chips. And then I got some lemon wedgies, just in case I wanted to sprinkle my burrito with some lemons, or even the taco. And they have this special delicious, I've tasted this before because I've eaten at this place before, but I never had their fish taco or their fish burrito. So I am going to be testing, I am going to be using some of Mr. Lee's famous hot pasty sauce. That's what this is. I've tasted it before. It tastes fantastic. Wonderful. So that's what that is. Okay. Got a little bit of regular salsa to go with it. I don't know if I'm going to use that. I might just put it into the other salsa. And then they had this garlic aioli sauce. That's for the taco on the side. I think I might dip some chips into that. But I really should be very careful with this because, as you know, I'm on a diet. Okay. So now, and this is the great, big, beautiful burrito that I just took out of the microwave. So that's the burrito. And I told them to wet mine up because I like to have mine wet. But I really shouldn't have because I'm on a diet. But I did it anyway. So let's get started, shall we? And I wanted to tell you guys one thing. I want to show you that I think I microwaved this too much. It tastes good. I'm going to sprinkle a little lime sauce. I mean lime juice on it. Just a little bit. I'm going to put a little bit of this aioli sauce in it. On it. The one thing that I forgot to tell you guys yesterday was that the way my brother knows how to do some things is that he would either check a book out of the library or buy a book and read it and then do whatever it was that he wanted to do. Oh, the aioli sauce tastes good. But nowadays, you can look up everything on YouTube to actually see how to do it. You don't have to just read the book.
Ooh, that aioli sauce is good. Put some more of that on there.
Yes, 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 yes! Save some for later. I didn't show you guys my, I got a pork taco too because I'm greedy like that. But it's not going to be a part of the movie because I'm saving it for later. And most of you have already seen a pork taco anyway. But there you go. People like me can take a healthy thing like a taco and make it fattening with all of this sauce. It's delicious. It's a different kind of delicious. Like they have aioli sauce at the hamburger place called Stacks. But it has its own flavor. What I'm trying to say is, this one doesn't taste the same. Stacks has delicious aioli sauce. And this one is delicious as well. Oh, and I'm having some infused water. Today's fruit is lemon slices, apple slices, and a little bit of ginger. Infused water. Cheers. All I taste is the lemon. So, let's get into this burrito. It's pretty large, so I might not eat it all right now. I might save some for later. And just in case you're wondering, it's Monday, February 20th. And BET is going to show the New Edition movie again. And I love that movie. All right, so for the taste test, it's lipstick check. Lipstick check! It's not holding up as well as I thought it would. So now, I'm going to put on the other color lipstick. Now, this lipstick is called Celestial Star. Pay attention, because I thought that this lipstick matched perfectly with my nails as well as the blouse that I have on. And I want to shout out Mr. Alan Bacon. I forgot to bring my mirror in here so that I could, you know, so that I could figure out. If I have a proper lipstick application or not, because when I look in this monitor, it only gives me a certain visibility. So, here we are. I hope you can see that it matches perfectly with my blouse, my t-shirt I should say, and my fingernails. And I hope that the camera is giving the payoff that I got in reality, because it's perfect match. Perfect, perfect match. Going in for the taste test on the burrito. And as of the first bite, I can tell you, I want to let you see what it looks like on the inside. This is a fish burrito, and it looks so dark, I guess, because of the black beans that I got in it. I got black beans, brown rice, and it has cheese and, of course, the fish. And so I hope you can see that. When I get a burrito, I like to have these chips to go with it. But this fish burrito is different. And of course I didn't need it, because who's on a diet? I am. Yeah. Shout out to Mr. Alan Bacon. He watched my last video, and he said that he missed my other videos. Well, I put another video up for you to watch. But please, go ahead and watch it. Because it's only going to be up for a limited time. And today is a holiday. So, you can binge watch it if you like. I don't know that I like that green sauce so much on this burrito. I think it's better without the green sauce. Try some of this aioli sauce and see how that is. But it's definitely a delicious burrito, just in case you need to know that. Mm-mm. That aioli sauce is really good.
You put all these different sauces and stuff in your burrito.
That's what's making it so fattening.
And so delicious.
It's pretty good. I might get through the whole thing. Mr. Lee's pasty hot sauce.
I love this stuff.
It's kind of greasy though. I don't know why a pasty hot sauce needs to be greasy, but it is. Delicious. Excuse me. It doesn't need this sauce. Try a little lemon juice and see how that feels. Is my lipstick holding up? It doesn't look like either one of the lipsticks held up today. It's good, but I think I prefer pork or chicken tacos. You know how some things just seem like they have their own certain place. Delicious. Thank you. Bye-bye.